Good morning, friends. I'm Purva, and today we will discuss the following question. Find the values of P so that the lines 1 minus x upon 3 is equal to 7y minus 14 upon 2p is equal to z minus 3 upon 2 and 7 minus 7x upon 3p is equal to y minus 5 upon 1 is equal to 6 minus z upon 5 are at right angles. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we are given the equation of the lines as 1 minus x upon 3 is equal to 7y minus 14 upon 2p is equal to z minus 3 upon 2 and 7 minus 7x upon 3p is equal to y minus 5 upon 1 is equal to 6 minus z upon 5. Or we can rewrite the equations as x minus 1 upon minus 3 is equal to, now dividing the numerator and denominator by 7 we get y minus 2 upon 2p upon 7 is equal to z minus 3 upon 2. And again dividing the numerator and denominator by 7 we get x minus 1 upon minus 3p upon 7. We take out minus common, so we get x minus 1 upon minus 3p upon 7 is equal to y minus 5 upon 1 is equal to, again taking out minus common, we get z minus 6 upon minus 5. Now the direction ratios for the line 1. That is, A1, B1 and C1 are minus 3, 2p upon 7 and 2. And the direction ratios for line 2 that is A2, B2 and C2 are minus 3p upon 7, 1 and minus 5. Now the angle between the two lines is given by cos theta is equal to mod of A1, A2, that is minus 3 into minus 3p upon 7 plus B1, B2, that is 2p upon 7 into 1 plus C1, C2, that is 2 into minus 5 upon under root of A1 square, that is minus 3 square plus B1 square, that is 2p upon 7 whole square plus C1 square, that is 2 square, into under root of minus 3p upon 7 square plus B2 square, that is 1 square, plus C2 square, that is minus 5 square. Now we are given that the lines are at right angles. So for the lines to be at right angles, numerator should be equal to 0. So we get minus 3 into minus 3p upon 7 plus 2p upon 7 into 1 plus 2 into minus 5 is equal to 0. And this implies minus 3 into minus 3p is equal to 9p upon 7 plus 2p upon 7 into 1 is equal to 2p upon 7. 2 into minus 5 is equal to minus 10 is equal to 0. This implies 11p upon 7 is equal to 10, which further implies 11p is equal to 70, and this implies p is equal to 70 upon 11. So we have got the value of p as 70 upon 11. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.